Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
How is the legal standard for the right to privacy established? The legal standard for the right to privacy is established through a combination of constitutional interpretations, court decisions, and legislative actions. Constitutional interpretations. The U.S. Constitution does not explicitly mention the right to privacy. However, the Supreme Court has interpreted various amendments to imply privacy rights. For instance, the Fourth Amendment protects against unreasonable searches and seizures, which includes the right to privacy in one's home and personal effects. Court decisions. Key court cases have played a significant role in defining the right to privacy. The landmark case Griswold v. Connecticut, 1965, established the right to marital privacy, which laid the foundation for broader privacy rights. Other important cases include Katz v. United States, 1967, which extended Fourth Amendment protections to areas where individuals have a reasonable expectation of privacy, and Eisenstadt v. Baird, 1972, which applied the right to privacy to unmarried individuals. Legislative actions. Federal laws have been enacted to protect privacy. The Privacy Act of 1974, for example, regulates the collection, maintenance, use, and disclosure of personal information by federal agencies. Other laws, such as the Fair Credit Reporting Act, the Computer Fraud and Abuse Act, and the Health Insurance Portability and Accountability Act, HIPAA, also provide protections for various aspects of personal information. Privacy torts. In 1960, William L. Prosser outlined four privacy torts that allow individuals to sue for damages resulting from privacy violations: intrusion upon seclusion, public disclosure of embarrassing private facts, publicity, placing a person in a false light, and appropriation of one's name or likeness. The concept of the right to privacy has evolved over time. As early as 1890, Warren and Brandeis published an article titled The Right to Privacy, which is often cited as the first implicit finding of a U.S. stance on the right to privacy. Helpful resources. County Office, countyoffice.org. Wikipedia, Right to Privacy. Find Law, Is There a Right to Privacy Amendment? Safecomputing.umich, History of Privacy Timeline.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.